What can be done to prevent peripheral neuropathy in cancer patients? Many people do not realize that chemotherapy medications used to treat cancer kill healthy cells and malignant ones. There's no certain way of preventing peripheral neuropathy, but the symptoms can be treated and managed. What is cold therapy? According to a 2018 study in the Journal of the National Cancer Institute, during chemotherapy, wearing frozen gloves and socks for 90 minutes a day appeared to help control neuropathy symptoms. What are the symptoms of peripheral neuropathy? The symptoms of peripheral neuropathy are often gradual in onset, making it challenging to identify at first. Common symptoms include pain, numbness, tingling, muscle weakness. What can cancer patients do to ease their symptoms? Doctors recommend low-impact aerobics, yoga, or tai chi. These exercises encourage movement while improving circulation for patients who may be experiencing any pain or discomfort related to peripheral neuropathy. How long will the symptoms last? Following therapy, many types of pain and other symptoms in cancer patients generally improve or go away within 6 to 12 months. How can peripheral neuropathy be managed? Medications like pain relievers, anti-seizure medications, and other topical treatments can help cancer patients manage their peripheral neuropathy symptoms. With the right protocols and therapies, cancer patients can manage their peripheral neuropathy. Treatment plans are based on your specific type of neuropathy and other coexisting conditions.